helps come from the Lord Almighty. There's no one else that can help you in your ministry but God. And as long as you do His ministry, as long as you seek His face, you cannot go wrong. He will take care of your home and anything else in your business. Amen. And I just want to encourage you to say that, because God knows all things and He is so forgiving. And a lot of us also have to ask for repentance on a lot of things that we've done.
Amen.
To move on, because some of us can't move on to the next level because we haven't repented.
Jesus.
Because God wants to forgive us for
Amen.
What we have done.
Amen. Yes.
See, God knows what we've done. It doesn't matter who sees, who knows. God knows. But sometimes people don't even see what you've done. But God knows. But I just want to say today that go to Him in honesty and love, asking the Lord to forgive you for what you've done, so you can move on in your marriage, so you can move on in your ministry. It's a lot of ministry in here, and I feel that. It's a lot of ministry in here. It's a lot of people that He's calling to do some things, and you just haven't moved. But it's time to move. It's time to move. Now is the time. Now is the acceptance time of Christ. Amen. But God bless you. I don't know if my wife has anything else to say.
I want to say this. We have to learn to be agreeable. We have to learn to be sympathetic, be loving, be compassionate.
They call it shut in for tonight.
Be humble. That goes for all of us. If we all do our part, God's going to do His part. We have to do our part. You know, whoever wants to embrace life and see the day filled, know that our Heavenly Father, He wants that good success for you, for each one of our marriages. Don't do evil for evil. Don't do tit for tat. Come on, be mature. And if you're not mature, begin to seek the face of God, that He may mature you to that place that you need to be, so that you could be that representative spouse, that representative wife, or representative husband to your mate. It's important. These things are important. I know sometimes we look for the hoop and the holler, and there are days and there are times for that, but we just wanted to be real and just talk to you today and share this with you and let you know that it ain't over until God says it over. And He ain't gonna say it's over because He instituted it. This was His thing. Marriage is His thing. Covenant is His thing. So He's not gonna break the covenant that He has with you and I, and neither should we. Hallelujah. Enjoy your evening. To God be the glory. You can rest on your feet. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah.